Hello everyone and welcome back to BMC Children's Church. My name is Jamie Blake and I am the new children's pastor here at BMC. I hope you all had a wonderful week and I hope we can have an even better week coming up. But before we can start our lesson, we should pray. So close your eyes, bow your heads and follow along. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Why don't we stand up and do a little stretch and warm up before we can do anything else?
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the phone came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on.
Happy birthday to our friends. John chapter 3 verses 1 to 21. Now that's a long scripture, so I'm just going to tell you about it, okay? So one day there was a man named Nicodemus, and he was a Pharisee. Pharisees are kind of like kind of like ministers, but in the Jewish faith. But Nicodemus believed that Jesus was the Son of God, so he went to him with questions. He wants to know, how does somebody see the kingdom of God? So Jesus told him he would need to be born again. Now this really confused Nicodemus because he was kind of old. And he didn't understand how he could be born again. How does he go back into his mom's tummy and be born? And Jesus was like, nah, friend, that's not what I mean. I mean you need to be born again, but spiritually, not physically. So that means we need to change the way we live. When we become born again, we decide to follow Jesus. And when this happens, we ask Jesus to be in our lives forever. And what Jesus gives us is the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit is a part of God. And this gift is called salvation. Now, just like every gift, we can choose whether we want it or not. I've chosen to take it, because it's a pretty great gift. I mean, I get to have Jesus as my best friend forever and ever. Sounds fantastic to me. So what salvation means is that we are saved from sin. And what sin is doing things that are going against God. And when we sin, we almost build up a wall between us and God, making it very difficult to have a relationship with God. But now, everybody sins and everybody makes mistakes all the time. How can we have a gift of salvation if we keep building this wall up? Well, there's a couple of steps that we can do, and I like to call it the ABC. So A is to admit that you've done something wrong. It's to admit your sin to God and to then ask for forgiveness. Sometimes we can just ask God for forgiveness, but sometimes we also have to say sorry to people we may have hurt while we sinned. So let's think of a couple of examples. Maybe we had a big fight with our siblings this past week. Or maybe we cheated on a test. Ooh. Or maybe we stole a sweetie from Pick and Pay. Now if we fought with our brother and sister, we could go and say, I'm really sorry. And generally it's okay. Other ones are a little bit harder, aren't they? We would have to go to our teacher and say, I'm really sorry, miss, but I cheated on my test. Pick and Pay, if you've already eaten it, well, maybe you should go and give them the money that you owe them, right? So salvation is like this. We need to admit our mistakes and say sorry. Then B is to believe. Believe that Jesus died on the cross for us to take away all the sins of the world, past, present, and future. And then 3 days later, he rose again. How incredible is that? But we'll get back to that in a couple of weeks at Easter. Then C is to choose. We have the choice to receive this gift of salvation. And we have the choice to follow God. God still loves us whether we choose to follow him or not. Isn't that wonderful? So like our parents, even when we make mistakes, they still love us unconditionally. And God still loves us unconditionally, even when we sin. And that's why today's memory verse comes from John 3 verses 16, which is, for God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. We must remember that Jesus came to earth to love people and to show people what love really is, and that God is love. Jesus didn't come to punish us for our mistakes, but rather to rescue us. And that's our lesson for today. Our ABCs. A is to admit, B is to believe, and C is to choose.
Before we say goodbye,
let's say the benediction together. So if you're with your family, you can hold their hands. If you're by yourself, just hold your hands out like this to receive the blessings of God. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, now and forever. Amen.
Bye.